player though, that's cheating, that is. Yeah, but not like... That's like 40 years experience. Don't answer it. Thank you. because you're not good enough. It does if you're going quick enough. It's very dangerous because it's completely blind as you go around that corner.
That's medium left, 250.
Is my GoPro flashing?
Yeah.
I think they're not, yeah. Yes. And this is a quite high overhead. Cool. Right, I'll see you at the bottom. That's good. Mm-hmm. So that bit's a bit like a warm-up. That bit's really quite easy. It's a bit like a warm-up. We actually don't go back to the road, do we? We just go straight up to the top again. Yeah, I remember this. See, for me, that flowed really nicely, because through those rocky sections, I could hold the speed, because you just fly over them. Isn't how quickly, well, part of it is how quickly you can recover, but most of it is how long can you, most of it is how you can stay at the same pace, like for quite a long time. That's what it is. Please follow marshal's instructions. Funny, because I don't really care.